a story in this game?
No fall damage, baby.
Funky glasses.
Can I have the funky glasses, please? I like funky glasses.
Mushroom! The map toggle stays on.
Hey, so I already have beef with this game. We're playing Just Crow Things today, and I guess I wasn't prepared for this. Granted, it is 9 o'clock. I am speedrunning my last couple of videos that I need to get recorded before I leave for Atlanta for DreamHack. This will be going up during DreamHack. I think it's DreamHack day two. Fingers crossed if everything goes right, I got to see an idol performance today, and that's all that matters to me. Do I care about the cosplay contest? Yes, but do I also very much care about the idol performance intermission? Yes. Anyways, Just Crow Things. I opened this game. Actually, this is not the first time I'm opening this game. The first time I opened it, I actually couldn't get it open. And weirdly enough, like there was a weird file created on one of my external hard drives after trying to open it the first time. I don't know what was up with that. It took a very long time to open, which was very strange. So that's where the beef started. So I don't know what's up with that. This is the second time I've tried to record this video. The first time it wouldn't open, so I gave up. But we're here now. And then when I was trying to get everything set up, I couldn't figure out the menu, which is why these planter button things are messed up, because I couldn't figure out how to change my settings to start recording. And then the crow yelled at me in my ear and it scared me. And I don't think the fact that I have a lot of like pre-event anxiety right now is helping that. I jumped. My heart rate spiked just from the crow in my ear. So there's that. So this is our little crow. Just Crow Things. You navigate the menu by like this. Also, controller is recommended, so I'm playing with controller. Oh wait, no, we don't want to start yet. But that's how you do it. You just like have to fly in the box. Anyways, we're gonna play Just Crow Things. I don't know what type of game this is. I think it's kind of just like a you are an annoying little guy type of game, a la Untitled Goose Game. And I love Untitled Goose Game. It's one of my favorite silly little games. So we're gonna play Just Crow Things. Before we get started though, I would like to thank Unbound Creations and Keymailer for providing me with my copy of the game. We had our yap sesh, so let's get started. The controls are pretty simple once you get to figure them out. I do think the B button does a little bird poop. There's a story in this game? Is that Grandma Crow? Growing so fast? Grandma Crow! I remember being young like you, so full of energy, so full of not having back pain. Dear God, as somebody who's tired and has back pain and is not old, I'm already at the tender age of 32. I'm close to that. Come on. Come on, man. I got like over 5 years. I can't do quick math. First, you must abide by our tradition before leaving the nest. Yeah. Also, can I get in settings here? No, the music is a little bit touch too loud for my liking. Before a crow can leave, they must help maintain our nest. Nest cleanup gameplay? I'm down. Can you drop down, find an item that you like, and bring it back to me? Okay, Grandma. Hold on. How do we... Settings. There we go. Interesting. They changed the dials here? Because before it was like you did bars, but now they changed it entirely? Interesting. All right, we're bumping down the music by that much. Okay. Yeah, the B button is bird poop button. All right. We fly. Okay. No fall damage, baby. So grab slash drop. Funky glasses. Grab. Funky glasses. Hell yeah. Oh, I got hit. Funky glasses. Hell yeah for funky glasses. Beautiful. With every generation, our nest changes and evolves. Now it is time I give you something from the nest. Something very special. Can I have the funky glasses, please? I like funky glasses. I have to... Funky glasses! Hell yeah. They're even funkier glasses. These glasses have been worn by me when I was your age. And my grandma before. And my grandma's grandma before. They're a reminder what slick birds we are. They're sick. Our sacred family heirloom. Treasure it well. Now go on, there is still much to learn. Talk with the various animals in the village. They will teach you all the crowy things. Go on and have fun. Yippee. Also, we're still playing with sound settings. My video, I make the rules. I feel like that might be too quiet now. I don't know what we're doing. I need a music setting between this one and this one. Does that make sense? All right, well, off we go. I got hit again. So I guess we talk to people. I make little footprints. Oh, do I just scare everyone off? It's kind of fun. What am I supposed to do with the rabbits? What are you? Oh, I did a bird poop. Oh no, I used, that's what the lives are. I thought the white splatters on the top. I thought that was lives. Wait, can I push it? And what are you? Mushroom! Mushroom! Oh, I did, I, I'm just using... What happens when I use up all the bird poops? Do I gain them back after a while? Like, how do we do this? Do I have to eat food or something? What am I supposed to be doing? Leave the area. Okay, I'm just causing problems on purpose at this point. So we leave the area? This way, maybe? I would assume that was right. Yes. Crows are very social and live in close-knit family groups. Okay, so we have a map toggle. Y'all, I can just keep the map up. Thank you so much for that, actually. Thank you so much for that. I'm keeping the map toggle on. I don't care if it... I would be nice if you could, like, see it better. But I'm keeping the map toggle on. The map toggle stays on. I don't know where I'm going. Also, my bird poops reset. Meet the forest friends. Pony Hawk. The squirrel. The hedgehog. And the peacock. But Pony Hawk is the only one that has a name. So this must be one of them. That would be Pony Hawk, wouldn't it? That is a bird with a horse head, and it is speaking Spanish. I'm the mystical half pony, half hawk. A pony hawk, if you will. I thought, is it not a Tony Hawk reference? They have a skateboard. A rad creature of sick moves and immeasurable speed. Speaking of, tired of flying slowly. Am I getting a skateboard? I'm gonna run into something. There is an advanced form of flight called the swoop. Every time you swoop, you gain a bit of speed. Hold down fly button and then press down swoop for a second or two, then release swoop. You do not need to release fly button while swooping. Repeat this pattern to cover great distances quickly. The swoop button is the left trigger. So right trigger is what I've been using to do like the up flying motion, but the swoop is that left trigger, which I think the button mapping is done really well in this game. I do have to say that. I am kind of annoying when it comes to controller gameplay because I prefer to play with keyboard and mouse, but I think this being really simple button mapping is really helpful for me. It's good. And it's not helpful from a, like, I don't know how to play games standpoint. It's helpful from a, when I play games with a controller for too long, my hands start to hurt. I have weird hands. It's a problem. But that's why I like playing with keyboard and mouse, because it doesn't hurt my hands as much to, like, grip. There's no gripping involved, but it grip, you know, there's that. But I played it said to play with the controller, so I play with the controller. But if it's a very simple button mapping, I don't have to be doing a ton of things with my hands. So it's a lot easier for me. But we have rings to practice this on. Okay, so we go up. How do we? I'm like, we swoop, 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 swoop. Oh, I did it wrong. Swoop. I'm so bad at flying. Swoop, 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 boom. Not bad. I got all of them. Radical. Practice this pattern and you'll move through the world much quicker. Listen, I have movement issues as well. We don't need to go faster. This normal speed is fine. It's tricky, but you'll get the hang of it. I don't think so, bestie. I don't think so, Pony Hawk. You overestimate me. I don't think so. Hey, what is this? Oh, the bunny glitched. I'm just causing problems on purpose now. Oh, grab and drop. I'm gonna grab it here then. So you are the squirrel. Hey, you! I'm gearing up for winter in my kidlets. Oh, God. Those little rascals scattered my walnuts. Can you use your amazing beak and bring them back to me? Okay, and then there's the carry object. Yeah, the red crosshair, uh-huh. Shows where to fall. You can drop the walnuts in front of me from the air. Try it. Okay, cool. So, whoop. I also can just do that because they're all very close by. And you're like right here. Much thanks. Oh, I thought this game had an air of Tumblr. I can't even complain about that. I grew up on Tumblr. Remember, not all objects can be picked up. Some will be too heavy. You'll get a hang of it, though. Why could I pick up the planter boxes in the main menu and not that radio from before then? Just a thought. I would think a cement planter box would be heavier. Map, map. Squirrel go bye-bye. It is an air of Tumblr, it is. I need to get away from these squirrels, though, because they make these little chirping sounds that are driving me a bonkers insane, actually. I can still hear them here. Let's just head out. I see where I need to go. Oh, when you swoop, the controller vibrates. Download now. Wait, what is going on? This is the peacock. Are you on flip-flap? No, and I don't want to be on flip-flap. What do you mean you don't use flip-flap? Over 13 million daily active users. Stop. Stop. My brain has been rotted enough by Tumblr. 2 billion minutes watched. Okay, have fun with that. What do you mean those numbers mean nothing to you? Those numbers mean everything. No, they don't. They don't. And this is coming from your local VTuber content creator. You don't. They don't. Well, let's start you off with baby steps. How about just one quick photo? One little selfie. Also, I think they spelled selfie wrong. Anyways, just something to document your journey. Okay. What if I don't want to take a selfie? What if I don't wanna? Fun fact, I haven't taken a immersion break for a hot second. I haven't taken a selfie in like 3 years. You might be thinking, haven't you been a VTuber for 3 years? Yes. Don't, we're not gonna talk about that. Left button. Oh, there's photo mode. Focus? Oh. Took a cool photo. So, take screenshot. Screenshot taken. That is the first time I think I've ever taken a photo or like a screenshot through Steam. Like, usually I just do it myself. I think that's the first time I've ever done it that way. I'm just saying. Okay, we don't have to talk to the peacock anymore. Awesome. So I have to go around this way. Yeah, no, the like, oh, eat food to replenish your poop. Oh no, this is so cursed. So this is the hedgehog. Yeah, that's Tumblr energy. Help. Humans. Yep. That's a throwback. Humans are invading the forest. Do you realize you have a special power? A power no other creature possesses? Can you guess what it is? No. Maybe the power to see, I was gonna say maybe the power to see through your memes. Well, memes is a word we can put in there. Yep, that's a good one. Wrong! You can poop down on unsuspecting humans. Please, use this power to scare off the humans up ahead. Oh, and if you run out of poops, don't forget to eat some fruit. Listen, I don't know how many times I'm allowed to say this word before YouTube decides to demonetize the video. I don't know what the rule is. So, oh, am I stuck? Hey, what's going on? Oh, it's because I was... Where are the human? You mean the goats? Oh, I hit that. So I guess we don't have lives in this game. Where the hecky are the goats the humans? Because I don't see people. Oh, ew! Ew, that goat took the poop! Where are the humans? Oh, they're there. Listen, I have bad aim. Got one. One more. Get over here, stinky. Excellent! This is the kind of chaos I want to see in the world. Remember, with great poop comes great responsibility. Now I'll let you on to another secret. Some foods are special. They will give you extra power. Okay, but you'll find them later when the time is right. Okay, it's giving Mario now. Whoop, we swoop. Where am I? Oh my god, what did I run into? I just wanted to eat a food. Hey. Oh, I missed you. Gotcha. How many can I stack? Okay, that's it. That's as many as I can stack. I was like, how many can I stack? It just, there were so many of them. So here's items. Oh, there's the special food. Fire. It's fire now. So I can set these things on fire. I don't want to see what happens if I do it to a person, but I also kind of... Yep, the person's on fire now. What if I like do... I can't... Whoa, okay, I set that whole thing on fire then. My bad, guys. All right, well, let's eat this food again. We have tools now. So some sort of light, it seems like. That's a light. That is in fact a flashlight. Oh, I accidentally hit B instead. And then we have this, which, oh my God. Can I use it in the air? So then if I, just right there on them. So that's what the clarinet does. The music from the clarinet is pretty quiet. I keep hitting the wrong button. It's pretty quiet compared to other stuff. Gasoline? What do we need gasoline for? Anyways, who are you? Bet you think you're smarter than me, huh? No, I never said that. Do I need to fix something here? Because I see, like, what have I walked into? So this might sound like a weird flex, but I think I can talk to animals. Huh. Okay. Legally distinct, not Snow White. You can understand me, right, bird? Right, bird? You're hearing this. I'm not insane, right? Tell me I'm not insane. Tell me. Oh, find the princess with an achievement note that says we're all mad here. Can I hit the animals too? No, they don't do anything. The animals, I think I have to scare. Oh no, they're just like in a weird trance or something. Okay. I wish we could eat the mushrooms for fruit. She's afraid of me now. I shouldn't be laughing at that, but I am. I need more fruit, guys. Okay, well, let's exit because I also think that replenishes the poops. End level. Did I do everything? Oh, I used up my thing again. We'll just end the level. It's not that serious. It's a haha funny game. Oh, I did do it. Oh, what? It's the tutorial. Okay, so how do I know... Like, progressively, how do I know when I finish the level or not? Question. I am unsure. I didn't get the did you know clue from that one. There I am. Stop. Why does one of them have to deal with the glasses? Well. Do I have to click through? Yeah. If it isn't the new crow in town, eh? I like that it's a click through because then I can actually just read it. Yeah. Who do they think they are? Also, yes, I'm giving all of them the same voice because I don't want to deal. They're all the same to me. Looks like you got yourself sunglasses, eh? Caw-caw. Gimme those. Yeah, I mean, at least our sunglasses are cool and not from, like, 2013. They jacked our glasses! You ain't cool enough for sunglasses. Yeah, not cool enough. So uncool. Besides, we need them more than you. We have bigger plans in mind, you dig? So go back home, kid. You ain't getting them back. And they all say it. Of course they do. Can I have my glasses back? I'll go find the fire poops again. I'll do it. Don't put it past me. Oh, this is a different game. Oh, okay. So it's like there's an overworld. I don't know what I expected from this game, but this is adorable. Is that our grandma? Customize your bird? Let me customize the bird. My, my, you're quite the adventurous bird. Looks like you unlocked some new hats. You can always change your appearance by visiting me right here. Don't be a stranger. Come by. I will do that, Grandma Bird. I have a fun hat. I accidentally did the poops again. So we can just fly over the map. Even parts that we haven't, like, officially, I guess, unlocked yet. Does it say crostomize your bird? That's so funny. Backpack! A flower crown! Mushroom hat. It seems oddly familiar. Legally distinct mushroom hat. We have a little backpack! Adorable! I do want the legally distinct mushroom hat. We don't have any skins yet. But I can change my scarf color. 6 or 7 we'll probably go with. Oh, there's a transparent scarf. 6, 7. I'm gonna go 6 because it has more shadow to it. And because 7 is just all pink and it's kind of jarring to my eyeballs. Yippee! Cute! Legally distinct mushroom hat. I don't know why it's gray. I think it might be that we just haven't unlocked those areas yet. So this must be the next area, a quaint town. A small little town just waiting for a cute little bird to create some chaos in. There's a lot of quests, a lot of races, a lot of decor here. I don't care if we get it all. 150 crow coins, points? I don't, like, crow coins sounds the best. So we'll just go here. Did you know crows are one of the few animals along with humans and apes that can craft and use tools? I did not know that. That's very cool. So we reached the quaint town. My, my, your glasses are gone. And other bigger objects seem to be stolen as well. Seems like the beginning of a grand adventure. Let me explain how this goes. There are animals all over this land who need your help. You can find them easily by checking your map. Go talk to them, learn what they need, help them, and earn crowputation. It's not crow coins, it is crowputation. Once you hit 100 crowputation, you can move on to the next area. Okay, you have quite a bit of wiggle room there. Each area lets you earn up to 150 crowputation, though. So you don't need to help all the animals, just enough. Open pause, check progress. Oh, you can check progress and pause menu. Okay. I would have liked if there was something on screen for it, but this game does... There's a lot of options to put information on screen. It's very generous with that, so, like, understandable. There's only so much room on the screen. Because I can toggle... That's a much bigger map. I am going to keep it on screen, but it's a much bigger map. So we can talk to the peacock again. Pony Hawk is coming back as well. Look at the shadows on the ground. Those dastardly crows are stealing all sorts of objects. This music got really loud. I'm gonna have to go in and change it again. It's good music, but I'm screaming over it. Speaking of missing stuff, where's your swag? Oh God. What? You don't have swag? What kind of a crow? If you want to be the star of Flip Flap, you need swag. Oh God, oh God. Fly around and find some shiny gold trinkets and bring them here. If you want to take on those mean crows, you need to have style. They said we need drip. We are not drippy enough. Here's a tip. Swoop into a human to make them drop an item or snatch it off their hands. In fact, swooping into any object will pick it up if it's not too heavy. Go on, swagger up. I hate that, actually. Like, there's a lot of info on screen to the point where it's almost a problem, I feel like.
Okay, I guess we could go down here. I'm sleepy.
Look at the little street. I don't know how much gameplay we're gonna do. Wait, I see one of the things. Wait. Oopsies. Hold on. I'm out. Bye. So, coins, chalice, bowl, and key. So, where does the chalice? Does it go here? Thank God it, like, stays there. So, we did the one chalice. I say let's do this in order just so I don't get confused. You'll be a problem later, the glowing squirrel. Is that something we need? I don't think so. Because it's golden trinkets that we're looking for. I'm avoiding the squirrels for now. I don't want to deal. Okay, that's a barrier. Oh, there's the peppers. There's one of those cup things again. So we need 3 coins, a bowl, and a key. Well, the key was in the last level. Oh, I see something here. I think it's one of the coins. Oh no, it's the bowl. I'll take you. So let me head. I'm gonna get so discombobulated here. Oh wait, I'm not, because it's repeatedly I have the map. So drop the bowl. Awesome. Now we just need the key and the gold coin. Ah, nope, that's a pepper. That's a leaf blower. Maybe it's not a pepper. I'm not sure what that is over there. Would it be smarter to stack these? Yes. Am I smart? There's something golden over here. Okay, fine. I'll poop on your head then. Yippee! I'll poop on your head too. Got both of ya. My coin now. Oh no, that's the key. It's mine now, baby. Later, losers. Have not found a single coin, by the way. I do have the key though. How difficult are the keys to, or the, not the keys, the coins to find? So we have key. Oh, there's one of the coins right there. Did not fall in there correctly. There's a coin. So now we head back. This is kind of relaxing in a weird way. So it doesn't count as a coin. Is that another bowl? Wait a minute. Don't tell me that's another bowl. Oh, I think it's another bowl. Yeah, that's a bowl. You've got to be kidding me. Well, where are the coins then? I thought it was a coin, but it wasn't. Oh, found one. Nope, that's another chalice. Why is there duplicates of the things I don't need there to be duplicates of? I'm just flying around looking for coins. Can't go that way. Oh, I can go on this roof though. I can't see. Okay, we're good. Is that it? That's another freaking bowl, isn't it? Yeah, that's another bowl. What the heck? Where are the coins? I thought there was one underneath Tony Hawk and I was gonna be like, oh, so I have to help people to get the coins then. No, I think I picked the worst quests to start with. Maybe we do just do another one really quickly because I can't find the coins. So maybe if we do something else and come back, we'll find the coins. So we can help Squirrel Mom. All right. I choose not to read that one. They're gone, disappeared, removed, unexisted. She will say everything but dead. Also, the music got really loud again. I thought I forgot to change that. They probably just ran away like the little rascals they are. They couldn't have gone far. They must be somewhere around. I've seen them around. Will you bring them back to me, all of them? I am a mother. She's a mother. All right, three squirrel childrens. I have seen them around. What? Pit? Who's Pit? You were not here before. I don't know what's going on with this pit thing. I thought there was a squirrel up here. I'm gonna leave. Here's the squirrel child. No, that's the hedgehog. That is not a squirrel child. There's the squirrel child. Oh, I can pick it up. Oh my God. Okay, back to Squirrel Mom you go. Oh my God, it's actually called Squirrel Mom. Okay. I shouldn't drop it down. I was gonna drop it. There we go. The other ones I might drop, quite frankly. Oh yeah, I wanted to change this out. Hold on, let me get on the top of the building. Oh yeah, I can track quests. I understand. And then there's multiple screens. Yeah. Okay. I feel like the music's a little quiet now in certain parts, but in other parts it's really loud. So I just said, we gotta do it that way. Oh, there's the squirrel kid. Okay. No, I almost dropped the squirrel kid. You know what this little tiny squirrels look like? Does anyone remember those like puzzle erasers that you could buy back in the day? They were really fun. They remind me like how these squirrels, and honestly, maybe even all the animals, like the more simpler ones are modeled, reminds me of those puzzle erasers. Specifically, like the little baby squirrels for some reason, just remind me of those like hamster puzzle erasers. I can't be the only one that sees it, right? Wait, I heard a squirrel. I was like, wait a minute, I heard a squirrel. Where was the squirrel? It's over here. Oh no, those are the two that I already got. Darn it! Squirrel? Nope, that's the hedgehog. Listen, we're doing already two quests at once. I would not like to stack too many. I thought that golden bowl was a coin. I got really excited for a second. It's not. It's really unfortunate. I think that I am too far for the other squirrel children. I might have gotten a little carried away with this one, but I can't find the third squirrel now. I keep doing this thing where I like start a quest and then I can't finish it. Like I'm like stumped on the last part of it. I don't know what's up with that, but this is now the set. It's weird that it happened twice. What is your wisdom? Pit, can you tell me where the third squirrel is or where the coins are? I'll take either. Oh, pit of the roof. What is your wisdom? Is this just my life in this game? I start a quest and then can't finish the last part of it. Cause this is, I genuinely. Wait a minute. I saw a box move. I'm gonna need y'all to leave me alone for a second with this box. Oh no, it doesn't do anything. Darn it. Also, my poop count is staying the same. So I don't know what's up with that. Where is everything? I feel like oh my God. Get over here. I found you. Also, is that a key or a coin that guy is holding? I think it's a key. Hold on. Drop off. Student drop off. Thank you, Bird Crow. The squirrel kind is forever indebted to you. Bye. Okay. I finally got some reputation points because I finally finished a godforsaken quest. All right, where was that guy? Oh, it's a key. I don't need that. I guess we could start another quest because I didn't get a key from finishing this. All right, hedgehog quest. Good day, bird. This is definitely Tumblr coded right here. I am Rupert the Hedgehog. You might have seen my twin brother around. There's two of them. Well, me and my brother are quite different in many ways. What we do share is certain thirst for unadulterated chaos. That's fair. Yeah, your brother was weird about that. It would please me deeply to see you blow away some of the humans with briefcases. Oh, the businessmen. Okay. How do you blow them away? Why, I will leave that up to you to figure out. It's the leaf blowers. They've been around. See, I did so many laps around this map that I'm like, I know more than you. Oh, and well, you fly around. Poop on some cars along the way. Humans love it when you decorate their cars. Listen, not the same thing. It's not the same thing. Decorating your car, a bird, poop it. Ah! Why did it do that? Why did it flip? All right, where's the leaf blower at? Because I've seen it a couple times around. I think it might be right over here. Yeah, you're mine. So if we hit X, that's how you blow things away. Oh, I see one. Got one. That was dangerous because I did have to avoid the man with the broom. Oh, another car. I'll take that. Oh, I was so... Why am I so bad with aiming? Why do they flip like that? That makes no sense. Oh, found one. Hello, human. Where did that one even go? Just like the cutoff scream as he got yoinked into the void. Oh, where did he even go? That makes no sense. I need two more cars and one more businessman. That's not... You don't have a briefcase. Okay. Oh, found a car. You know what that means. It's on fire! I was thinking, like, they can't make that one flip. It's not going to work to have it flip like that. They didn't make it flip. That's the... Oh, this one's kind of... This is funny. Hold on. I got this one. It counts. On the lookout for a briefcase. I see one. Wait, coins! Okay, hold on. We'll come back. That's how you get the coins. Oh my god. I flew around all that time for nothing. So I got two from that businessman. So we'll have to do it a couple more times, most likely. Yeah. All right. So we got to head back over here where I left the leaf blower. Hopefully we can find it easily. Yep. There we go. Yippee. You are mine. And up we go. So you blow on the... you could probably use the leaf blower on just about anyone and they drop money. A la squirrel with a gun. So there's two coins, my two gold doubloons. We are making progress. That's so good. We get you back. And they just like blow like the disembodied scream. It's too good. All right. What about you? Any money? You have no money. Nothing at all. Do any of you have money? Oh, come on. I need gold. What about you, sir? The disembodied screaming is really funny. Where can we find money? Because no one is giving me money. Because I was right around here. How did I do it before? How did I get the money? Just running around, a little crow with a leaf blower. This might be worse than the squirrel with the gun, not even gonna lie. If one of you gives me money, we can be done with this. I just need money. Yes. Okay, you are mine. Give me the coin. Yeah, 3 gold coins. Y'all can keep that other one for your troubles. I went back to Squirrel Mom. I don't need to go to Squirrel Mom. Okay. Wah. Ta-da. All right. So we finished that one. How do I get my swag then? I don't care that much. Pony Hawk. So we have 2 more, possibly 3 more quests. One of them I don't think is on map though. I want to finish this area today at the very least. But I do want to come back to this one. I had fun. Oh, I did the wrong mode. I accidentally hit the left button instead of the left trigger. Hi, Pony Hawk. Target time. Oh, no, there's like... Oh, no, it's a race. Oh, no. Are you practicing your swoops to move faster like I showed you? No, I just tried to swoop and hit the screenshot button instead, Pony. I know it feels hard, but think how good it will feel once you get a hang of it. I'm fine with what we got, Pony. I think it is time I introduce you to races. See this ring next to me? It will activate the special race mode. We have to do at least one race, all right? Like, as much as I don't want to do the race, we kind of have to do one of them at least. Just land on it and squawk to activate. Then fly through all the checkpoints that appear fast as you can. Find all the races in the world and complete them for much, much fun. Every race you complete will increase your croputation. If you're struggling or want extra challenge, you can always change race difficulty. Just pause. Okay, yeah, it's in settings. Feel free to skip races if you don't like them. They are entirely optional. I like that they specifically say that. Because I'm bad with navigating. And that's the problem in win a race. The other day we played the demo for Drive Rally and I lost because I kept running into walls. So yeah, I probably won't like races, but I would like to give it a try in the video, and if I don't like it, we'll never do it again. But they are entirely optional, because different people's playstyles are going to be different, so some people might like the races. Am I fat fingering the trigger already? Yes. This way? I feel like the swoops don't even help that much. Oh my god, I missed one. Oh my god, stop. Okay, keep going. I already missed the gold. What do you mean? Every time I try to swoop, I miss it. That sucks, man. Okay, now we swoop. All right, what did I get? Bronze. I can do better. This is the problem with the races. I'm like, I can do better. Oh, I'm facing the wrong direction. Oh no, 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 that's so bad. See, every time I try to swoop, I miss one. Oh, I give up. Can I give up? Hey, pony, can I give up? Can I start over? I have to finish it if I start it? That's cruel. Listen, I know this. I don't think this game is early access. I think this is an official release. I actually didn't check, but I'm pretty sure it's not early access because I didn't write down that it was early access on my schedule. Can y'all make it? I know it's not early access anymore, so like new features might be few and far between, but make an option to stop the race because this is just unfortunate now. Yeah, no, it's like not even that I'm running into things. It's just that I am like running past the... And it makes a sad noise. It makes me feel bad. And you need an end race option. I made a mistake. Can we not do this, bestie option? The music changes in the party there. All right, here's the other hedgehog. The two sides of Tumblr. I'm just saying humans. I can't do this anymore. These humans have taken over my home, my beautiful park. They're having a party. It appears they are having some kind of devilish ritual. It's a party. Please do what is in your power to ruin it. All right. Pop all the balloons, destroy the radio, and poop on humans. Got one. Another. What? Do I have to poop on the babies? That's so unfortunate. Oh, I need food. The kids can just stand on the table. Did that kid just scream at me? Pop the balloons. Balloons. Oh, you can just fly into the balloons to pop them too. How many more balloons are there? Wee. How many more balloons? How many more children? Oh, I did enough humans. Oh, what did I fall on that like vibrated my thing? Destroy the radio. I know how to do that. Like that. Set it on fire. Oh, you wonderful fiend. You've done it. Thank you so much. Another small step towards complete animal dominance. Okay. That's weird. I'm at 100. Level complete. Exit level to continue the adventure. Someone's screaming at me. You've beaten this area. You can go to exit right next to me and proceed to the next level. Maybe we'll have a little bit of a shorter video today, which is fine because I am at DreamHack right now as this video goes up. Either that or I left to have dinner or something. Like I left. Or we can stay here and complete challenges for extra rewards. The choice is yours. I'm just like thinking because like if I get involved, I mean, there's one more challenge over here. Actually, I think there's two more, but there's one over this way. Well, at least because we never met Lemur, right? So is this, let's at least, at the very least, try and meet Lemur. I don't think this is Lemur though. These are mice. Yeah. There's a big fat cat down below and he wants to eat us. Help, Crowy, help. I bet the fat cat will love some fish as well. Drop some fish near him and he'll be sure to follow. There should be a leaky pipe on one of the buildings near us. I saw the leaky pipe, but it's not near y'all. Lead the cat to get splashed and he'll be sure to scram. Save us, squeak. All right, okay. Wait, so there's the fish. Oh. I can't get up here. Okay, we got it. Hey, fishy. Hey, cat. So do I have to just put it? First of all, where's the leaky pipe? Because I, as far as I know, it's not nearby. Oh, it's over there. Okay, so I guess if I make like a trail, I'm like way up my mic, by the way. So the first one, then I'm going to put this one down manually, like right there, because it needs to go like specifically right there. Oh, you only have to do it once. Okay, hold on. You do not see me. Cat, you do not see me. Whoop, 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 whoop. Get up there, Crowy. Did it work? I didn't see it happen, but apparently it did. Whee! You lured the ugly cat away. They're so mean to this cat. Thank you. Okay, that was it. So we did that one. I believe there's one more quest over this way under that like gathering of wrenches for some reason. It just gets quiet here now. The lemur quest probably has something to do with all like the coffee cup looking things around the map or Pit. Never figured out what Pit was up to. There's the lemur. It scares me a little bit. Hey, Crowy, how's it going? Goey, okay. Call me Lemmy. Lemmy the lemur. You look like one smart bird, eh? Bet you're smart enough to use tools, aren't ya? Some objects you pick up have a special use. How about we practice your usability, eh? I probably should have done this before everything else. Me and the boys were talking. These humans, I said I wasn't going to say it that way anymore, and I just cringed internally. And you know, I'm the first to say cringe culture is dead, but you know what? Some things aren't. Old habits die hard. These humans getting mad wild in our turf, you know what I'm saying? Guess it's time to remind them who runs this place. Grab one of these spray cans and tag a bunch of red mailboxes. Oh, this one's fun. Vandalism is not fun. I'm just saying. Maybe it is today. It's all about personal branding, you dig? Personal branding. All right, pick up. Use? Oh, I was hitting Y. It's the crow. So we tag the red mailboxes. Wah, gotcha. I do like how they, because I thought if I was facing the mailbox, like my direction, it was going to do it on the side I couldn't see, but it does it on the visible side, which is so much better. Those cars, man, I messed up those cars and now it looks really wrong. Hold on. You do not see me, sir. I have to do one more. Oh, there's one right here. Cool. I did see Pit again. Bye, Pit. Yep. Bye, Pit. I don't know what you're supposed to do with Pit. I'm going to be so honest. Do I have to go around this house? Jeez, you can't like fly up a couple centimeters? Oh, the purple wrench is the tool that I'm holding. It's a tool, which must mean that the one on the way other side of the map is probably the leaf blower I just left there. I'm Crowy, my bird. You have done us a solid. Now these pesky humans won't forget we own this place. I own this place. It's a crow on the mailboxes. Good work. So is that the 150? I guess maybe to get the rest, you need to do the races or something. Yeah, I don't know. Anyways, time to bounce. That was enough to round out the video. We met everyone. We did the quest. I know there's the races, but I don't like the races. So we're not going to do them. I do think it's a little bit unfortunate that like you have to do the races if you want to get the whole 150. But I guess if you're going to be a completionist about it, you got to do all the stuff. So it is what it is. I missed the tree. There we go. So almost got the final reward, but that kitsune mask is pretty sick. So I guess you have to do, yeah, you have to get all 150 to get that final one. And it looks like I don't want to say the wrong thing, but it looks like some sort of samurai helmet thing. But I also don't think that's the correct terminology. So do not quote me. Do not. Anyways, I don't know what it's called. It's blurred out. But crows are capable of complex problem solving and planning. Did you guys know? That's more than I'm capable of. Planning is debatable. No, they're better at me than planning. I've changed my schedule a million bajillion times in the like last 2 weeks leading up to DreamHack. It's bad. I've talked about it. It's bad. So I do want to put on the kitsune mask before we leave because it's sick. Oh, I don't want to deal with you. You're weird. Wait up, squeeb. What's a squeeb? So you're that new crow everyone's talking about, huh? Thought you'd be bigger. What the heck is that supposed to mean? Anyway, you must think you're like the protagonist of this adventure, huh? Yeah, that is the protagonist is the main person. You can be the main character, but that doesn't mean you're the protagonist. Actually, I think it does. It's the antagonist that gets weird. We've been over this. The bad guy in the story doesn't necessarily have to be the antagonist of the story. The antagonist, the bad guy can be the main character, that which makes him the protagonist. Then the antagonist would be the good guy because that's their opponent. You dig? Anyways, back to the game, the actual game at hand. Let me introduce myself. I am Maggie the Magpie, the smartest of all birds. Everyone knows magpies are smarter than crows. Thus, henceforth, let it be known, this is just magpie things. No, it doesn't have the same ring to it, but it would be pretty funny if they released like either a spin-off game, a mobile game, a sequel even, called Just Magpie Things. April Fool's Day joke writes itself right there. Just do the announcement like we're releasing Just Magpie Things and then don't. That'd be funny. And you, you're just an NPC to me. Listen, Maggie, I think we need to sit down and have a talk. You can't just call people NPCs. That's not right. Also, it's weird. You can't do that, Maggie. What kinds of podcasts are you watching, Maggie? Watch your back, Crow. I'll beat you every step of the way. That's right. Real birds walk. Only losers caw. Okay, Maggie, you can go poof. Yeah, I just was going to put on my sick kitsune mask. You bet you don't have one of those. Yeah, embedded with the spirit of the fox improves your cunning. I don't think it does anything, but I still think it's sick. All right, we'll finish right in front of the quaint town. Yeah, look at my cute mask. Can I take pictures here? I can. Oh, I'm clipping into something. All right, focus. Yeah. Oh, focus. Focus. Yeah. Yeah. There I am. We're gonna finish the video like this. Is it glitchy? A little bit, but I look cool. That is going to be it for this video. Thank you guys for watching, and thank you once again to Unbound Creations and Keymailer providing me with my copy of Just Crow Things. If you like this video, make sure to give me a like down below as well as subscribe for more and click the little notification bell to be notified when I upload new ones. Also, make sure to check out the game on Steam. I believe it is on multiple platforms. I think you can also get it on Switch and the like, but I'm playing on Steam, so I know it's on Steam. As always, I hope everyone had or is having a super lovely day wherever you are in the world, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye, guys!